All right, everyone. So we sat there and finagled with this thing for a little bit. As you can see, it's starting to push through finally. Kind of had a pucker moment there because I could not get it to bust loose. So what I wound up doing is just tapping both sides just a little bit. Go ahead and finish that up here. Want to be sure not to hit the crank. Of course, light is right in the way. You guys can't see anything at all right now. You can see the seal is starting to work itself around. Maybe we'll get lucky here. Maybe. Where is... of course. Stand by. I'm buying a new light, I swear. Take our needle nose pliers here. Obviously, you don't want to grab the crank or nick the crank because it'll give you a world of hurt later on. So just take your time. There it goes. Ta-da! That's it. Ladies and gentlemen, I think I am done for the day because I am freezing. As you can tell.